For those of y'all in the local media, you know I don't do very many press conferences. I've been chief of sled for 12 years, and I've only done two. The last one I did was in June of 21 to talk about significant violent crime that's just been unprecedented in our state. But today it's important for me to speak out. It's important because of the victims in this case. It's important because Maggie and Paul cannot. I want to make one thing clear to everybody. There are no winners today. I have a truly humbling responsibility as being chief of SLED. I lead a dedicated and professional group of investigators, forensic scientists, and support personnel. A staff that work day in and day out for days just like today to bring justice for victims. And today is not the end. It's the next step in a long road to justice for every person who has been victimized by Alex Murdaugh. Alex Murdaugh has now been rightfully found guilty of murdering his wife Maggie and Paul. He was found guilty because he was guilty. And as one of the witnesses said, Paul was a little detective. This case serves notice to anyone who aided or assisted Alex Murdaugh in committing any crime that justice will be sought. This was an incredible effort by SLED, our local and federal partners, and our partners at the Attorney General's office. And I want to thank Attorney General Wilson and all of his prosecutors, paralegals, and all of his support personnel as well. They did a fantastic job. The agents and prosecutors who worked this case have sacrificed countless moments from their own families to ensure that a person responsible for the murders of Maggie and Paul was fairly tried and brought to justice. The people who work this case do it because they are called to serve. They do it to bring a voice to the voiceless. And they're dedicated public servants. And for that, I'm grateful. SLED agents have worked tirelessly for the past 21 months to ensure justice was served for Maggie and Paul. It is impossible for most people to understand the countless hours of hard work that went into this case. Time away from families, missed birthdays, missed holidays. And it is all done under constant scrutiny, constant pressure. I want these folks standing behind me and around me to know how incredibly proud I am of them as Chief of SLED. I believe firmly in this criminal justice system that we have, and I believe in the rights of an accused to have a fair trial. That is why I have remained silent from beginning this case until now. Again today, I'm here to provide a voice for Maggie and Paul. I'm here to recognize the heart-wrenching journey that family and friends of Maggie and Paul have endured. And I'm here to support and thank again this incredible team of agents, forensic scientists, support personnel that work at SLED and that worked on this case. Yesterday and today, justice has been served. Thank you.